I'm Anupam, and I'm one of the research leads in Google's devices and services. I'm happy here to talk today about our research in mobile and wearable sensing, our innovations in AI, and the impacts these technologies are having on the health and wellness of our users. From features like Fitbit Sleep Profile to mobile vitals from Google Fit, we study and analyze data and insights to develop products and services that help users take control of their health and wellness. We focus our research and innovation on three key pillars: advancing health and sensing through AI, increasing accessibility to health and wellness products, and driving positive behavior change for our users with increased personalization. We've made strong progress across each area. Last year, Fitbit launched irregular heart rhythm notifications. These use an FDA-cleared PPG-based algorithm to look for signs of AFib in the background while the user's at rest. Since launching, more than 6 million users have enrolled across the globe, and we've generated about 89,000 notifications to our users. We also brought an all-new body response sensor to Fitbit Sense 2. This sensor measures continuous electrodermal activity on wrist for all-day stress management. And we launched Google's flagship smartwatch, the Google Pixel Watch. This features Fitbit's most accurate heart rate tracking yet. When it comes to researching the next big innovation in mobile and wearable sensing, joining with Fitbit has brought a huge range of health and wellness metrics, like resting heart rate or sleep stages. This has opened up new areas of our research that we can use to improve our products and support our users' health and wellness. As always, we do this research responsibly, by protecting health information from our users, and we focus on user-friendly control, privacy, and security features. We're able to use AI and machine learning to see additional health insights and discover new metrics, even when a dedicated hardware sensor might not exist. For example, I mentioned Fitbit's sleep profile feature before. This features a new metric called stability. That metric uses both the heart rate sensor and inputs around movement to find the average number of brief awakenings that naturally happen during the night. And this can occur when you change sleep stages or your sleeping position. We wanted to keep learning more from our users so that we can understand how to make our devices and services more useful and helpful. To help do that, starting this month, we're making more of our health metrics dashboard feature available without a subscription. This will be available to users and with compatible devices in countries where the feature is available. Users will be able to see their health metric trends over longer periods of time, and they'll get personalized insights on when metrics change from your baseline. This information can help uncover trends and changes to their well-being. These insights also help us build better products and features while ensuring that equity and inclusion are at the core. Fitbit's mission is to help everyone in the world be healthier, and we can only do that if we give as many people as possible the opportunity to impact their own health and wellness. In our research, we intentionally include a broad range of skin tones to ensure that our optical heart rate sensor systems perform best for everyone. We continue to use tools like the Monk Skin Tone Scale to improve our products and train our AI models for fairness. As you heard from Karen before, consumers are looking for health experiences that are more personalized. Personalizing the experience for Fitbit users is key to improving health outcomes and making it easier to encourage healthy habits. Today, Fitbit offers a personalized health and wellness experience for features including workout planning, activity recommendations, and goals. We know that these personalized experiences can drive more impactful health outcomes for our users, but we've only begun to scratch the surface of what we can offer. Our goal is to enable new experiences by combining an individual's longitudinal data with AI to create lasting behavior change for our users. We're also building platforms to help health innovators improve other outcomes,